In a significant breakthrough, researchers at the University of Cambridge have designed an energy-efficient robotic hand that can grasp a variety of objects with minimal finger actuation. By relying on passive wrist movement and tactile sensors embedded in its skin, the 3D-printed hand can carry out complex movements, paving the way for low-cost, energy-efficient robotics with more natural and adaptable activities. Grasping objects of varying sizes, shapes, and textures poses a significant challenge for robots, but Cambridge researchers have overcome this issue by focusing on passive movement. The robot hand is easy to control and consumes significantly less energy than fully motorized robotic hands. The 3D-printed anthropomorphic hand was equipped with tactile sensors to sense what it was touching. The researchers conducted over 1,200 tests to evaluate the hand's ability to grasp objects without dropping them. Initially trained using 3D-printed plastic balls, the hand successfully held 11 out of 14 different objects, including a peach, a computer mouse, and a roll of bubble wrap. The passive design of the Cambridge-developed robotic hand, combined with a small number of sensors, streamlines control, provides a wide range of motion, and simplifies the learning process. Future developments could include integrating computer vision capabilities and teaching the robot to exploit its environment, enabling it to grasp an even broader range of objects. The team is now working to improve the robot hand's accuracy and speed and exploring new applications for the technology. They are also developing a more advanced version of the hand that can sense and respond to changes in its environment, such as temperature or humidity.